Amanda Kimlikowski is 65 years old. She has always been a very pleasant, ordinary, and kind person. Amanda has a house on Bedford Street, New Hampshire. Everyone is fond of Amanda, the neighbors in her neighborhood, and everyone she knows. Children from the neighborhood come to visit Amanda almost every day. They come to say hello and to have a candy. Amanda loves them so much. Ms. Kimlikowski is an ordinary person. She has an omelette with 3 pieces of meat every morning. Ms. Kimlikowski then brushes her teeth, sterilizes the floor and dishes, and sits in her garden, welcoming all the people she knows. People are so fond of Ms. Kimlikowski. After a child, boy or girl, visits Ms. Kimlikowski, she has a little snack of toast and red jam. In the last few months, many of Ms. Kimlikowski's acquaintances have disappeared, vanished, leaving rent signs on their doors. Mr. Joel, the Jefferson family, and the same for old Ms. Levy. As the seasons passed by, all the neighborhood children stopped visiting Ms. Kimlikowski. Ms. Kimlikowski then stopped eating omelets with meat. Ms. Kimlikowski stopped cleaning her dishes and her floor and reduced the quantity of brushing her teeth. Ms. Kimlikowski stopped eating toast and jam. She just sits in her garden, waiting for new children to arrive. Where is everyone? It really upsets Amanda. Why? No, not because she's lonesome, rather because she's starving again. Ms. Kimlikowski is an ordinary person. She only ate all her neighbors. But it's quite a time since her last meal.